Elvis Canal here at Jimmy's Billiards in Minneapolis, Minnesota, down on Central Avenue. And my first time here, they got a Bally NBA Fast Break and a Gottlieb Freddy's Nightmare. Been a little while since we played some Fast Break, so I thought it would give us a quick game. We're gonna do a two-player game here. So you've got different teams you can choose for, and you got their different scores that you have to beat. So yeah, somebody did really well with the Nets. And what it does, it allows you to kind of Minnesota Timberwolves. We'll go for the local team. What my job is to help the DJ that's jamming out courtside while the team warms up. I help him get rid of his stuff. Later on, I bring out a microphone for the anthem. And then I also bring out some light carts. So part of my job is to put out the anthem for the microphone, and whenever I've been taking a knee whenever the anthem's been playing, and I warned the person that I was going to be following out there that I was going to do that, and I mentioned that I didn't want to draw undue attention to myself, you know. And she said, "Oh, no problem." Just kneel right next to me. So me not drawing too much attention to myself is apparently on camera behind the singers of the national anthem. So that was interesting. The last game I did was this was the last game I worked. I did in both places, both Los Angeles. Obviously. Minnesota, the Southern Canadian province, as my eighth law identifies it as. Minnesota Wild and
I'll be working the Super Bowl. Comes up. So that should be exciting. I don't know if I'll choose to work in the stadium or not. We'll see what lines up. Find out more about what we do and how you can help Meds the Future over at pincombo.com, so keep our Patreon page. And always use your help. Let me get back in the game. Teapot. Ain't no party like an NFT party.
Here's the tip-off. In the center lane, he's wide open.
Not even close, put him back on the bench.
If your score matches the winning car number, you're going home a winner. Oh, too bad. No match. And ladies and gentlemen, I am out of here.
Zazuzaz. I'm Elvis Canaveral. We're at Jimmy's Billiards in North Minneapolis, Minnesota. You can find out what we do and how you can help Nudge the Future over at pincombo.com. Know that I appreciate you. Zazuzaz.